there is no drug at the moment to protect the heart during a heart attack, and the possibility that we could develop the first ever drug to minimize damage during a heart attack is super exciting.
HI1A is a molecule that was discovered from the venom of the funnel web spider on Kigari Island. And we have identified it as a potent protector of the heart in the context of injuries like heart attacks. When someone has a heart attack, they're taken in an ambulance to the hospital to try to correct the injury from progressing further. And so in this preclinical study, we tested when the drug was effective from all the way from the ambulance through to the hospital, and demonstrate that the drug actually works in every context to prevent the injuries that are associated with a heart attack. We were very excited when we found that this molecule only binds to the injured regions of the heart, and the ability to actually visualize that molecule on the surface of the injury is one of the most surprising findings that we had.
This is an important preclinical study that really enabled us to understand how effective the molecule is, how we would dose it, and it positions us to, in the future, go into human clinical trials. There's an incredible patient need, not just here in Australia, but worldwide, and this could be the very first drug to protect the heart during a heart attack, and that will have massive clinical implications.